The three-time world champ with huge numbers and the bay coming to life. Let's rewind the tape on some of these amazing rides.
Well, this is Carissa Moore's nine. As she pulls into the tube right there, comes out. Look at this wave. It is absolutely perfect right now. And it's such a good thing, too, because the women have had a challenge this year. They haven't had the perfect conditions all year. It's been some challenging events. And to finish off like this, Carissa Moore doing what she loves to do, get barreled and get big scores to go along with that, Joe. So an 8.9 to kick things off. She backed it up with a 9.0. Look at this turn from Carissa Moore. Once her confidence is up, Joe, she's pretty much unstoppable.
Well, you know she wants a 10 this season.
Yep.
It's been going down to Sylvain in the beginning of the year. Tati got a 10 in France.
She's got a 10 on her back.